The doomsday clock speaks of the end of the world. We know a nuclear war will come, but ultimately, just like the dinosaurs, a meteor will destroy the Earth as we know it. This is in fulfillment of the final bowl of wrath in Revelation 18, which says, "Then a mighty angel picked up a stone the size of a great millstone and cast it into the sea, saying, 'With such violence, the great city of Babylon will be cast down, never to be seen again.'"